10 animals with terrifying teeth. Babirusa. There are some animals so bizarre and disturbing that we begin to question how evolution managed to create such creatures. The four species of Babirusa possess exceedingly bizarre weaponry, with which they carry out acts of aggression. Native to Indonesia, these deer pigs not only possess massive lower canines that curl, fang-like, over the upper jaw, but their upper canines also come in backwards, pairing with the lower tusks and curling back towards the head. Males slash each other with their sabers during vicious mating disputes. The upward direction allows them to be effective in combat, but if the Babirusa fails to grind them down, they may grow into the animal's skull, with fatal results. Saber-toothed deer. Yes, saber-toothed deer. The thought is so strange and terrifying that one might be tempted to dismiss it as fantasy. In fact, several species of ungulate known as musk deer, native to Eurasia, possess massive fangs, which develop from outgrowths of the canine tooth. Musk deer fangs extend several inches past their lower jaw. Unlike the infamous cats of the distant past, musk deer go to battle against other males with their canine sabers, sinking them into each other during mating disputes. The creatures are genetically distinct from true deer, and are named after the powerful scent they produce to mark their territory. Pyra. Back when the saber-toothed tiger was still roaming around on land, the terrifying pyra was evolving exactly the same weaponry for domination of the rivers, but in reverse. Growing to lengths of more than 4 feet, 1.2 meters, pyras stalk the waters of the Amazon, sinking their 3 to 4 inch fangs through the vital organs of their prey. As the stricken prey sinks towards the bottom, the pyra's cavernous jaws engulf it. Unlike most saber-toothed animals, its fangs remain entirely inside its mouth, sliding into 2 holes in the upper jaw. The ghastly appearance and potential danger of a bite from the vampire Terrasen sends chills through the spine of even the most seasoned fisherman.